Follow along as I finish up this 1940s buffet flip. Here's where we started. This is where we ended, part one. I have some trim that is wiggly, so I'm gonna re-glue it. And some veneer that needs patching. I'm mixing a couple of these door stops, so I used an old washer. Worked perfect. Continuing to sand everything to get ready for paint. I did remove all of the drawers and scuff sand everything. I just forgot to film it. I'm gonna remove the doors. Hardware soup. Okay, this is this oil-based primer to get rid of the bleed. Regular primer. Two coats of Vagabond blue, and here's the top coat. Wood conditioner, then the stain. Dark walnut. Same here, wood conditioner, dark walnut stain. Some top coat. Reinstall everything, and isn't she a beauty?